tongue people making big trouble. Government can't move them from there because they ain't going nowhere. They say for groceries they got enough and they don't have to pay for any food stuff. How they want them go?
No, no, no.
They say they ain't going nowhere. They build big houses and move on. Tell them they go live better, but if they want them move out of shantytown, put the lovers right in Mova Junction. From morning till evening, traffic always flowing. And anything the warehouse you check, they just pay them the full respect. So as soon as the inspector pass, the refuge is strictly for people and have us where they talking. How they want them to.
No, no, no.
They say they ain't going nowhere. They build big houses in Mova. Tell them they go live better, but if they want them move out of shantytown,
put it up outside the Mova Junction.
My girlfriend Omil say she ain't moving. She rather there down there than go anywhere. They say the refuse go cause it dead. Up to now it didn't kill nobody yet. When it do barrack, they just hit them right, and them alone would pull them big lock joint pipe when they talking. How you want them to?
No, no, no.
They say they ain't going nowhere.
In shantytown they go stay.
They build big houses in Mova. Tell them they go live better, but if they want them move out of shantytown,
put the lovers right in Mova Junction.
Hey, that boy. Aye, aye, aye. Yes, sir. Miss Myra told me they just live happy. They don't have no worry with anybody. She say anytime that she want to vote, the Salvation Army truckers give them clothes. And anytime that they food to eat, is a go-go in the pot, they got plenty meat. Where you talking? How you want them to?
No, no, no.
They say they ain't going nowhere.
In shantytown they go stay.
They build big houses and move on. Tell them they go live better, but if they want them move out of shantytown,
put it up as right before my junction.
That's right.